A PGD is required to administer midazolam unless a patient